getting colder.
Regina, thanks for coming. Don't thank me till I've done something. Whose idea was that? Oh, I thought I would put my own personal touch on the office. Well, you've succeeded. Hideously.
Is there anything you can do?
This is strong magic. I can't stop it, but maybe I can slow it down. What happened? Perhaps you should ask your new friend. After all, it was her monster that attacked Marion.
Well, to be fair, we did provoke the beast.
But this isn't my magic. Someone else did this.
Oh, and we're supposed to trust you.
You can trust me. If she says it was someone else, it was.
So how do we break the spell?
The only way to cure a freezing spell is an act of true love.
Well, then there's no time to lose. What's wrong? Why isn't it working?
I've seen this once before. Frederick was turned to gold.
Who the hell's Frederick?
Long story.
So the cold is acting as a barrier? Is there nothing we can do?
But every curse is different.
Need more time to study this one.
I'm gonna find who did this before it happens again.
Well, I hope you're bringing backup.
What was I supposed to mean?
Well, between the snow monster and the cave-in, seems like the savior needs saving these days.
I think you better, and you're taking it out on the wrong person. I'll be fine.
Well, I like that battle plan, so I'll do
this one. You know, take Elsa to the sheriff's station. Keep her out of sight. Once people get word of this, they're gonna be calling for her.
I'd rather save yours than hers. There's someone dangerous out there.
I don't have time to argue with you about this. Can you for once just do what I say?